So the question is, why do people with a fatty liver eventually get arthritis? What is the connection there? Well, there's different stages of liver damage. You have a fatty liver, then you have a fatty liver with inflammation, then you get scar tissue in the liver, eventually turning into cirrhosis, which is an advanced form of fibrotic tissue in the liver. So arthritis is inflammation of the joint. So how does that inflammation get from the liver into the joint? Through different mechanisms. Number one, the fat in the liver is both adipose tissue as well as ectopic fat, which is fat outside the adipose tissue. So ectopic fat is sort of like a spillover fat that can't fit into the fat cell, so it starts to go invade different organs and tissues. Now, adipose tissue is an endocrine gland that actually makes cytokines. These are proteins that cause inflammation. Ectopic fat also increases cytokines, and the specific type of cytokines that are produced cause systemic inflammation all over your body, like in your joints. It can also trigger rheumatoid arthritis as well. And then on top of that, to make things worse, cytokines that can then worsen or create insulin resistance. And more insulin resistance increases more systemic inflammation. So you can see that it's a chain reaction that keeps feeding itself. Now, if you're gonna have all this inflammation in the body, you're gonna heal with scar tissue. It's called fibrosis, eventually leading to cirrhosis. And if there's cirrhosis in the liver, you're not gonna be able to produce bile effectively anymore. So a lot of the bile is gonna get trapped in the liver. And anytime you have this powerful detergent that can't flow to the liver, that alone is gonna create more inflammation of the liver on top of the already existing inflammation. And because bile is not created in sufficient quantities, you're not gonna be able to absorb from your food or your supplements omega-3 fatty acids, which are anti-inflammatory. So that alone can increase inflammation, not to mention the lack of absorption of the other fat-soluble vitamins like vitamin E, vitamin A, and vitamin D, all very heavy in influencing inflammation, dropping inflammation. So if you're not able to absorb those fat-soluble vitamins, unfortunately, you're going to be in a lot of pain and stiffness throughout the entire body. So what is the moral of the story? You want to save the liver, protect your liver. If you're new to my channel, I created a link down below of exactly what you should be eating to do that. Before you go, if you have a question about a product, or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call, but I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.